Hi, this is Dr. A with your medical terminology video. We're going to look at the word parts of the endocrine system. So let's start with the combining forms. Acro means extremities, adeno means gland, and adreno or adrenalo means adrenal glands. Andro means male, calso means calcium, cortico means outer layer, crino means to secrete, which is part of where we get endocrine. Estro and gonico both mean female. Gluco, glyco, and glycoso mean glucose or sugar. Gluco is usually glucose, and glyco is sugar, and glyco is glycoso. Gonado is sex glands. Iodo is iodine. Kali, which is one of the few ones that has an I, means potassium. So that would be in kalemia, like hyperkalemia, hypokalemia is either too much or too little potassium, and this is, kalium is the Latin for potassium, that's where the K comes from. Keto means ketones, mineralo means minerals or electrolytes, natro means sodium, and this is another one here, so the Na for natrium is the Latin word and symbol for sodium, so we would refer to high levels of sodium, for example, would be hypernatremia. Ovario is ovary, pancreato is pancreas, and parathyroid is parathyroid gland. Pineolo is a pineal gland. Pituito and pituitaro are both pituitary gland. Radio is ray, somato is body, testiculo is testes, thymo is thymus, thyro and thyroido are both thyroid gland, and toxico is poison. Some suffixes, dypsia is thirst, so polydipsia is a lot of thirst, it's a sign and symptom of diabetes. Emia is a blood condition, and emic is pertaining to a blood condition. Tropic is pertaining to stimulating, and tropin is to stimulate, and urea is a urine condition. So, for example, you can have glycosuria is glucose in the urine. But hypoglycemia, for example, would be low blood sugar. All right, let's go with the prefixes now. Endo is within, and so that's endocrine, is to secrete within the bloodstream, so that's where we get endocrine system. Ex is outward, so the exocrine glands secrete out or outward into a tube or an open space. Hyper is excessive, hypo is insufficient. Pan is all. And so you can have, if something affects all the hormones, for example, of the pituitary gland, it could be, pan would be a prefix that's used. Poly means many and post means after. So let's look at a few adjective forms of the anatomical terms. So adrenal is pertaining to the adrenal glands. Ovarian is to the ovary. Pancreatic to the pancreas, parathyroidal is to the parathyroid glands, pineal is to the pineal glands, pituitary is to the pituitary glands, testicular is to the testes, thymic is to the thymus gland, and thyroidal is to the thyroid gland. And that's it. That wraps it up then for our word parts for the endocrine system.